For God's sake. Are you staying overnight? Something's wrong with America.